seatbelt sign is still on, so please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. The internet has been activated, so you may use your laptops or other Wi-Fi enabled devices. The airplane will disconnect to Virgin America and your browser and is on virginamerica.com to take you your options for internet work. You're seated in rows 3 through 33. There are three restrooms in the main cabin, three one in the middle and two in the rear of the plane. The restroom in front is reserved for first class guests during this flight. Flight attendants will be coming by very short order. Very soon there were drinks, snacks, and meals and glucose already ordered. To see the menu selection, browse for the heat menu on the screen in front of you. It has a fork and knife icon. Press that. It's just like shopping online. Find something you like, add it to your cart. And you can swipe your debit or credit card at the base of that screen to pay for your items. You're going to stay on your wind best you can during the flight. Feel free to stop and press the call button if you need anything. We're going to be there. Definitely like to thank our last mileage plan members, especially those MVP, MVP Gold, and MVP Gold 75K, for choosing to fly with us today. Thank you very much. cabin ready for landing. So here's a couple things you can do for us. Press that silver button on the inside of your arm. Just make sure that your seat is all the way up. Please put all tray tables and screens away. Check the bottom, check your rows, make sure everything's under the seat in front of you, any bags you took down, any bags, backpacks. We've got flight attendants coming through the aisle to collect all service items, so any cups, napkins, tissues, newspapers you don't plan to take off, half empty water bottles, basically if you do not plan to take it off the plane with you, we'd be happy to take that, throw it away, or recycle it for you as it may apply. We appreciate your help getting ready, and we'll be on the ground here shortly. Thank you very much.
up retrieving items from the bins overhead.
You may have moved or shifted your airplane to where it now comes.
Airplane mode is no longer required, so feel free to make a call or text, whatever makes you happy.
Please keep your laptops and other carry-ons so that you don't arrive at the gate.